Prince Oama, your elder brother, Emperor Kenji, has passed from this world. Though he was a great man, his final act was a grave mistake. He named a son of a low-born wife as emperor. This will ruin the authority and legitimacy of the emperor as a descendant of gods on both family lines. What will the Chinese emperor think of Japan now that it is ruled by a man of low birth? You have no choice, Prince Oama. You must depose your nephew and take the chrysanthemum throne of Japan.
Broken, Bombus, Alain, Bombus. Broken, ready.
Hook them up. Alamar. Alamar.
Summers.
Again?
Eber Kai. He will cut it.
have saved imperial legitimacy by ascending the throne as Emperor Tenmu. You will continue the reforms of your uncle and brother, strengthening both Japan and the imperial power. To achieve these goals, you have found a ready ally in the very clan that assisted your brother in defeating the Soga years ago, the Nakatomi, now bearing the honorific clan name Fujiwara. Surely they will be loyal friends of the Emperor for generations.